Hey, it's Raj from 3CB. LeBron James has been prolific from the post during the 2019-20 season by utilizing a variety of moves. In combination with his elite anticipation and passing ability, to the tune of scoring 1.163 points per possession on 288 post-ups, which puts him in the 93rd percentile, excellent category, according to Synergy data. In two primetime wins versus the Bucks and Clippers that took place the weekend prior to the COVID-19 shutdown, a statement weekend for the Lakers to quiet the noise about not having beaten either contender yet, LeBron showed off a new wrinkle when facing up and driving from the post. In this video, I'll explain that new technique, a move I'm referring to as a quote, hesitation gather. This is an example of LeBron's typical right-hand gather when he attacks the middle of the paint. However, on this play versus Giannis, LeBron showed off a different gather technique. LeBron used the same technique 2 days later versus Kawhi. Here's a side-by-side comparison between his typical gather and the hesitation gather. And one. If the NBA does come back, I'd fully expect LeBron to use the move more and more as the level of competition increases. As the league adjusts to it, LeBron can counter by varying the gather timing to keep defenders guessing. That's a wrap for this video. Thanks for watching. My goal is to provide you with in-depth, evidence-based, narrative-free analysis. You can always find me on IG and Twitter at 3CBPerformance. Please take care of yourselves and follow the appropriate precautions to limit your exposure to and spread of COVID-19. Make sure to sub to the channel and follow along on all social media for latest updates. 3CB out.